I can't wait to listen to the new Taylor Swift album.